So I'm at a Dollar General in the middle of nowhere, and why get fresh bananas for 40 cents when I can get way too old bananas with spots all over them for 40 cents? Way too good to pass up that deal.